Natalia, and welcome back to my channel. So this week on my channel, I'm going to be walking you through my full face routine, and I'm also going to be showing you how to get this really pretty brown smoky eye look. So if you'd like to learn how I achieve this look, then keep on watching. So I did my eyebrows off camera just to save a little bit of time. So now I'm going to be prepping my lids for the eyeshadow, and I'm going to be using my Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the color Sand, and I'm just going to be applying like two little dots on my eyelid and then just blending it in with my finger. For a minute, I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my... I'm gonna be setting it with my Sonia Kashuk brightening powder, and I'm just taking a little bit on my finger. I think that you should get some rest. And it's gonna really make the eyeshadows blend better and come out more pigmented. Okay, so I'm going to be starting off by taking my Vintage Filter eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to be taking the shade Distressed, and I'm taking it on this e.l.f. blending brush. It's just this fluffy brush, and I'm going to be making it like a dome shape, so I'm going to be closing my eye because I don't want it to be winged out or anything. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring a coffee with a kiss on your head. Next, I'm going to be going in with my Tarte in Bloom palette, and I'm going to be taking the shade Rebel, this one right here, on this fluffy brush again, just getting a little bit. And I'm also going to be doing the same thing, kind of deepening up the crease. I'm older, I want to dance with you right now. You look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day will get better. You make me feel this way. Then I'm going to be taking my Tarte in Bloom palette again. I'm going to be using this flat e.l.f. brush, and I'm going to be taking a mixture of Leader and Activist, and I'm going to be putting that all over my lid. Look how we've grown. I want to stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I wanna live with you, even when we're ghosts. Okay, so now that I have most of my eyes done, they're not all the way done, but I'm going to be going back in the end and finishing them up. But I want to do my face right now. So I am going to prime my face with my Neutrogena Shine Control Primer, and just putting a little bit of that on my fingers. So after my primer, I would usually be going in with my Urban Decay All Nighter Liquid Foundation, but I don't really want that full coverage look right now, so I'm just going to be taking what I think is a dupe for that foundation, is the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Liquid Foundation. I'm going in with the color Rich Tan, number 238, and I'm taking just this little sponge. Was the knight in shining armor in your... So after my foundation's done, I'm going to be taking my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color Sand. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason that I... And I'm going to be using that same spongy brush in this. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that thing's broken. That thing's broken. I'm taking my Sonia Kashuk brightening powder with this face brush by e.l.f. And I'm just gonna be putting that on my face just so everything is kind of set. Okay, so after that's done, I'm taking my NYX Highlight and Contour Pro palette, and I'm taking this little brush from Too Faced. In this, I'm gonna be taking this shade right here, and I'm gonna be just kind of contouring. Was the prototype like three stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends. So after that, I'm taking my e.l.f. bronzing brush. I'm gonna take a mixture of that one and this one right here. And I'm going to bronze my face.
That thing's broken. That thing's broken.
So after that, I'm going to be using my Sonia Kashuk brightening powder and then this brush thing. And I'm just taking a little bit. So I'm going to be taking it and putting it underneath my eyes. So I'm just going to let that sit a little bit. I'm taking my Tarlet in Bloom palette again. So for under my eyes, I just took Rebel Leader and Activist and just blended it underneath, kind of smoked it out a little bit. Then I'm just taking this little brush and I'm going to be taking the color Funny Girl and putting that in my tear duct and highlighting my brow bone. So after that, I'm going to be curling my eyelashes. So after I curled my lashes, I'm going to be using my It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. Dusting off that powder that we had, that I had under my eyes before. So I'm just dusting off that powder we had on under my eyes. After that, for blush, I'm using my e.l.f. blush in the color Mellow Mauve. And I'm going to be taking my e.l.f. blush brush and tapping a little bit there and then just... I'm gonna put on some highlighters using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dipped Glow Kit. And I'm gonna be taking my e.l.f. fan brush. I'm gonna be taking Moonstone and I'm going to highlight.
You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't.
So after that, I'm going to moisturize my lips with my Rosebud Salve Chapstick.
And baby, I'll be moving on.
So I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick in Ashton.
You know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And
actually, I didn't really like how pigmented that was. So I just took some of my Clinique Pop Matte Lipstick and I used the color Blushing Pop and I just put that on my lips, just kind of toned down the color a little bit because I wasn't really feeling it. And for setting spray, I'm going to be using my NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray. So this is the completed look. I hope you enjoyed watching and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! No, 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 no,